Man, Kurupt.
What up?
Niggas think you love these hoes, cuz.
Come on,
try to tell these niggas, man. But anyway, this is a story about a motherfucking gangster and his values. The only love, the only real love, lies deep within. Deep within this dick in your mouth. On the real, Kurupt. Do you love them hoes?
DJ Rex.
Come on, dog. I got a motherfucking story to tell. I got a motherfucking story to tell. I got a motherfucking story to tell.
And this bitch right here knows it way too well.
I got a motherfucking story to tell.
Say what?
I got a fucking story to tell.
What you say?
I got a motherfucking story to tell.
And that bitch right there knows it way too well.
Well on the past, I'm all about the cash. Niggas thought I was tripping, I'm dog pound crippin'. Little do they know, I'm all about the dough. Never have I ever gave a fuck about a hoe. Dippin' out the dough, bounce rock 6-4. With me and the homie S-N-O-O-P. From the D-P-D, we all roll D's. Bitch, please.
Slapping hoes, making money, taking trips.
Yeah,
that's the way we do it. This is dog pound crap. Forever in the day, never ever love a hoe like my nigga Kurupt. All we about is getting dough. I got a motherfucking story to tell.
Say what?
I got a fucking story to tell.
Say what?
I got a motherfucking story to tell.
And this bitch right here knows it way too well. I got a motherfucking story to tell. I got a motherfucking story to tell. I got a motherfucking story to tell.
And this bitch right here knows it way too well.
I got a motherfucking story to tell.
Say what?
I got a motherfucking story to tell.
Huh?
I got a motherfucking story to tell.
And that bitch right there knows it way too well.
I woke up out that coma 2001. About the same time Dre dropped 2001. 3 years later, the album is done. Aftermath presents Nigga With An Attitude, Volume 1. Rap critics politicking, wanna know the outcome. Ready to die, reasonable doubt and doggy style in one. I feel like Pac after the Snoop Dogg trial was done. Dre behind that G-Series and all eyes on me. I watched the death of a dynasty, so I told Vibe magazine. Working with Dr. Dre was a... I had visions of making a classic. Then my world turned black, like I was staring out of Stevie Wonder's glasses. It's kinda hard to imagine, like Kanye West coming back from his fatal accident to beat making and rapping. But we the future. Whitney Houston told me that, and it's gonna take more than a bullet in the heart.
I got a motherfucking story to tell. I got a motherfucking story to tell. I got a motherfucking story to tell.
And this bitch right here knows it way too well.
I got a motherfucking story to tell.
Say what?
I got a motherfucking story to tell.
Huh?
I got a motherfucking story to tell.
And that bitch right there knows it way too well.
You ain't heard of me, you ain't listening hard enough. Started in Compton, serving from an ice cream truck. Now 10 years later, whipping a custom Navigator. Stepping on your toes, player scuffing up your alligators. I'm ghetto, like Newport cigarettes, feel me? Boom, bap, and slap that ass silly. This is for the full-time student slash part-time strippers. And young, clocking at least 5 figures. Some of us pro athletes, some of us rap over fat beats. Some of us hustle in the streets, 20 deep at Club Nikki, so you know we got to mingle. Tricking off a pocket full of singles, huh. And it's all bueno, musical mafia, like Frank Sinatra. Proper 13-shot Glock to make you go see the doctor. Ain't nothing nice from hood to hood, love living the lavish life.
I got a motherfucking story to tell. I got a motherfucking story to tell. I got a motherfucking story to tell.
And this bitch right here knows it way too well.
I got a motherfucking story to tell.
Say what?
I got a motherfucking story to tell.
Huh?
I got a motherfucking story to tell.
And that bitch right there knows it way too well.